I'm Scott with the crew here at Phoenix International Raceway. Our friends at Chicagoland Speedway have challenged us to accept the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge benefiting ALS and raising awareness for ALS. We're on the track here at PIR today. It's at least 120 degrees out, and Chicagoland, we accept your challenge.
Yeah! Woo!
We're going to challenge our friends at Quicken Loans Racing, Marcus Lemonis with CNBC's The Prophet. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
One, two, three.